today. All good. You know, I like hearing the good stories. The good stories help my heart feel happy. I mean, if you have sad stories or not so good stories, then that's okay too, because it's always good to share no matter what. But if my friends are having an awesome day, that's awesome. So, speaking of Ms. Chan moving her hands around, today we're going to learn how to sing with our hands. Wait, is Miss Chan being silly again? You can't sing with your hands. You gotta sing with your mouth. Well, yes, your singing voice does come out of your mouth. But just like some of our friends whose words maybe aren't ready to come out yet might communicate, might talk to us using sign language, you know, using words like thank you, or sorry, or when they want to tell us they want more, we can use our hands to sing as well. There are some special signs that go with each note sound. And today, we're going to learn the sounds and the signs of singing. Now, of course, for me, the best way I think to learn about the sounds is through a song. I happen to have two of them today. And the first one is what I like to call an oldie but a goodie. It's a song called Do, Re, Mi. And it's from a movie and a musical called The Sound of Music. That fits, right? So take a listen to the sounds that you hear in the song.
Let's start at the very beginning. A very good place to start. When you read, you begin with
A, B, C.
When you sing, you begin with Do, Re, Mi.
Do, Re, Mi.
Do, Re, Mi. The first three notes just happen to be Do, Re, Mi.
Do, Re, Mi.
Do, Re, Mi, Fa, Sol, La, Ti. Oh, let's see if I can make it easier. Do, a deer, a female deer. Re, a drop of golden sun. Mi, a name I call myself, far, a long, long way to run. So, a needle pulling thread. La, a note to follow so. Tea, a drink with jam and bread. That will bring us back to Do, oh, oh, oh.
So what did you think of the song? Mm-hmm. So now what we're going to do, we're going to stop. And we're going to go over each of those sounds one at a time, but now I'm going to use the hand signs for them. So just like when we were talking about our Elmo and Snuffy scales, we're going to start at the bottom with Do. Mm-hmm. Then we're going to go up just a little bit. Re. I'm going to flatten it out. Me. We're going to give a thumbs down. Ba. Flip it up. So. We're going to kind of hang over the edge a bit. This one's always kind of hard for me to do. La. We're going to go up. Try one more time. All right, here we go. Try to echo me as best as you can. Do. Re. Mi. Fa. do, re, mi, fa, so, la, ti, do. Those are called solfege hand signs. And we're going to take those solfege hand signs now, and we're going to do another song that doesn't have any words, any English words or Spanish words. The whole song is going to be sung in that solfege note sound. You ready? Okay, let's give it a try. Thing we're going to do today is we're going to real quick take a look at two songs that we used last week in our Name That Song game, because solfege hand signs and solfege note sounds are a great way to do something called sight singing. What's sight singing? Well, sight singing is when you look at a piece of music. So you look at all the do's and the do-days and all the notes that written out. And just by reading them, you know what sounds to make. Here, let me show you. So here I have an example of part of a song that we did last week. Take a look. Remember how I said, oh, maybe you could tell what song it is just by looking at it? Can you do it now? See the colors? See how some of them are lower, some of them are higher?
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Or
A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
Now here comes the big question. Well, how did I know what to sing if I don't know what song it is right away? That's where the solfege sounds and the signs come in. Because this also goes
do, do, so, so, la, la, so.
So try it with me. I'm going to go slow. Start from do.
Do, do, so, so.
So I have another one here. Can you guess what this one is? Yeah, some of the notes are different now, so we're going to have to think of new sounds, but that first note, we've heard it before. We just heard it in Twinkle Twinkle. Give you a hint, it's this one. Remember what that sound is? Do. Good. And then the next step up is re. And then the next step up from that is mi. So this whole song is just going to have do, re, mi's. You ready? Okay. This one's a little tricky for Ms. Chan because I'm kind of reading backwards, but we'll see how I do. Do, 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 re, mi, mi, re, do, re, mi, do. So I started laughing a little bit, but I think I got it. Do, 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 re, mi, mi, re, do, re, mi, do. Itsy bitsy spider up the water spout. I bet you guys did better than I did just now. Good job. Good note reading. And that's it for today's lesson, my friends. I hope you had as much fun as I did learning a new way to sing today and a new way to learn how to read those notes. In the next few weeks, we're going to be doing more of that practice. I'm going to be giving you new songs. They will be color-coded to the Preschool Prodigies app, but even if you don't have the app, you'll still be able to see it, sing it, if those voices are ready, and now, sign it. Until then, my friends, bye.